Senator Diaz.
Thank you, Mr. President. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm supposed to be the happiest man here. I'm supposed to be the happiest person because a Hispanic has been appointed. A Hispanic has been nominated. So me as a Puerto Rican, born in Puerto Rico, in Bayamón, Puerto Rico, in La Cuchilla, I should be proud. Also because we minorities, we fight, we struggle, so our people get considered. But every time that someone in our community gets nominated or appointed, I would like to feel that everybody else, that everyone else has approved that person as the best one in the group. Today we have a problem that concerns me as Puerto Rican, as Hispanic, I have a problem. The New York State Trial Association, the trial lawyers, has recommended among the candidates four non-Hispanic candidates, and they marked them or issued them or recommended them as highly qualified and highly recommended, four of them. Then the only minority in the whole group is being sent to us just qualified and just recommended against four non-Hispanic, non-minorities, highly qualified and highly recommended. Today we should feel proud because there is a minority, you know, but the question is, when the governor chose a minority that being appointed, that being recommended as recommended and just qualified against four highly recommended and highly qualified, it takes away our pride. Because many of you might be thinking, oh, he's being just appointed just because he's Hispanic, because the governor jumped not only one, not two, not three, four non-Hispanic or non-minority, highly qualified, highly recommended. Why? Why? If I could assure you, ladies and gentlemen, I could assure you that if the thing were in the other side and there were a black or Hispanic being recommended as highly qualified and highly recommended, and they choose one on the other side of the spectrum, only qualified and only recommended against a minority, highly qualified and highly recommended, I could assure you that the bosses from New York City and from all black and Hispanic community would be picketing and calling this racism. So I should be proud, and I'm proud as a Hispanic, and we are appointing a Hispanic. But I'm going to call on the Governor Cuomo. Mr. Governor Cuomo, stop doing this. Every time don't use the trial lawyers or any other group, don't ask for their recommendation. Just go and do what you have to do, but don't put us through this. Because it's like saying, oh, let me give you a Hispanic, so the Hispanic community could be satisfied. And all of you are saying that he's white, that he's highly qualified, that he's the best in the world. Why come the trial lawyer didn't say that? That's my concern, Mr. President. And that's what disturbed me. And that's what I don't even know how to do today. Thank you very much.